Tim from Tim's Trucking Tours. Welcome to our episode number 4. We are in Hamburg, and today we will be hauling with us two very nice looking tractors to Faroe Islands, a little village called Klaksvík. We're gonna drive toward the north of Germany, cross border into Denmark, and drive over to this port city, Oslof, take a ferry all the way to Faroe Islands. For those of you who do not know much about Faroe Islands, it's a group of very beautiful small islands that are situated in between Iceland and Scotland. This map is not really to scale in terms of the geo distance between the places. You can imagine Iceland is very far away from continental Europe. But anyhow, most of our journey will be on the ferry, but because this is a truck driving game, you will not see much of the ferry itself. But anyway, let's go. And for this episode, we got a little twist for you guys. One thing I can tell you straight away, that I have enabled a graphic enhancing mode called Project Next Gen by Damian. And this graphic mode, as you can imagine, is really beautiful addition to the vanilla gaming experience, in the sense that it makes the graphics much more realistic and scenic. And I've also adjusted my graphic settings to make the images a little bit smoother. For those of you who are frustrated with the staggering of the frame rates in the previous episodes, you will not notice those defects anymore. And one thing I'm doing right now, I'm going to try to talk to a friend of mine. I've known this guy for a long time. I've known this guy for 10 years, I think, maybe more. And he happened to be one of the... he's actually the owner of the tractors I'm pulling. He's a farmer in Faroe Islands. He's been waiting for me here in Hamburg, in the hotel right here. So I'm going to pick him up. Oops, I read signal. I didn't see the traffic light. So crazy. He's my old friend because I've known him for a long time. But he's not really important. So, I say I'm picking up my young friend. And how's the last time?
Hello!
Oh, there he is!
Hello!
Hello!
I'm here, dude!
Okay! Hey, come on!
Okay!
Hey, nice to see you.
Okay, hello.
Okay, since we are riding in this truck together today.
Oh.
Let's do a bit of angle adjustment.
Oh.
Because I want to make sure you are seeing the same things with me.
Okay, I see.
Because you are sitting over there,
uh-huh.
Right?
Right.
Okay, maybe this should be enough.
Okay.
Okay. So, would you like to introduce yourself to our viewers?
Auf Deutsch?
You're speaking German? I don't understand German.
In German or?
I don't know. I mean, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Sky.
Okay.
And I'm from...
You're from where?
I'm from...
Faroe Islands?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm from Faroe Islands. And I live in German. And I raped him for a long time. What? Oh my god! Ouch!
It's okay, never mind.
Okay.
Because I'm so not used to driving in this angle. I'm gonna change the...
Okay.
Okay, maybe that looks a little better.
Okay. And I like cold.
Oh, you like it cold?
Yeah, I like really cold.
So that's why you live in Faroe Islands.
Yeah.
It's not very warm.
But why are you acting like you meet me first? You're just acting...
I told everyone you're my old friend.
Yeah?
You're my young friend.
Okay.
Yeah, but we've known each other for so long.
Yeah, very long
We have been seeing each other very often.
Yeah.
So, how are you?
I'm just tired and... I see you.
You didn't like the hotel? Your company paid for you. How was the breakfast?
It was good. Breakfast was good.
Oh, what did you have?
I have...
What kind of thing? Do you like to have for breakfast?
I like to have breakfast for...
What is on your plate?
It was English breakfast. Okay. I don't know if it's German,
You had some baked beans?
Yeah, I really like baked beans.
Okay.
But they didn't give me a bread. A piece
more
of bread?
Bread?
Yeah!
More bread? This is funny because in Germany, breads are very delicious.
Uh-huh.
What about a drink? What did you drink?
A drink. Just water.
Water?
Yeah. Water.
You didn't have coffee or hot chocolate? Orange juice, no nothing.
I will tell you why I'm tired because yesterday, before I sleep, I have to work.
Oh.
Yeah. So I drink very strong coffee.
What did you do?
I need to.
In the hotel room?
Yeah, in the hotel room. I need to do this. I need to know that, like, hotel. Arrive in Faroe Islands.
Okay, so you miss your home.
Yeah.
Who's there in Faroe Islands, you have any, do you have any family in Faroe Islands?
Let me remember.
What do you have in Faroe Islands? Do you have any pets? Do you have any dogs?
I have a dog.
Okay.
One dog.
Just
one dog.
Okay.
And he has many.
What's his name?
I think his name is Teo.
Teo?
Yeah, Teo.
Teo. What does it mean? What's the meaning of Teo?
I don't know. Just.
Just Teo.
It's just Teo.
Okay.
My cousin's name.
Your cousin.
Yeah, not my cousin's name. I say cousin.
Yeah,
name.
Your cousin named the dog.
Yeah.
It's called Teo.
Yeah.
It's okay. So Sky, I heard that you have a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Would you like to tell us about it?
I do in my YouTube channel,
okay.
Like gaming,
uh-huh.
And like making something, and also animations.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but I don't have enough time, so I just didn't really do it. Really naturally move.
Okay.
If I make animation very naturally, just I can make maybe 41 seconds.
Okay, 41 frames per second. Is it?
No, I'm
41 frames or what?
I'm saying about I just making maybe I made a 1 minute animation for 100
frames.
More than 400 frames.
More than 400 frames for 1 minute.
Yeah.
So that means 1 second you have about 6 frames?
Six or seven
frames? So it is not very smooth, because for typical animation you would have like 24 frames per second usually?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
24.
So what kind of animations do you draw? Do you have any special topics that you like to draw?
Just about my cousin and me. Yeah.
So you really like your cousin?
He is like a fat friend.
What? He's a bad guy?
No, he's not. He's very good. He's very good.
Uh-huh.
And
then?
He likes to drink milk.
Okay.
He drink milk just almost he drink milk like every day in lunch and morning.
I see.
So his mom say stop drinking milk and trying to drink the water.
He doesn't like drinking water?
Yeah, because he think the milk makes he very stronger and very healthy. Yeah, so he's that his head is very strong. Yeah. That's the problem. And when he hugged me, I can't breathe.
So your cousin loves drinking milk, and you think his head is strong because of the milk?
Yeah. That's the problem.
Okay.
He really, really like milk. I live with my cousins.
I do. Okay, I see.
Yeah.
also in your on your YouTube channel.
Yeah.
You post animations about your cousin.
Yeah.
Okay. Anything else?
Like maybe I made a music video of like he want to be a YouTuber like that. Mm-hmm. But I'm just a farmer.
No, but you can be a farmer and also a YouTuber.
Yeah, farmer, YouTuber. Both.
Just like me, I'm a trucker.
Yeah.
I'm a YouTuber. Okay, so you are a farmer in Faroe Islands.
Yeah.
But, I heard that you want to have another job.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe 10 years later.
Yeah.
Maybe you will have another job that is not farming.
Yeah.
I heard you have a dream.
Yeah, I hope.
What is your dream? What do you want to do? What do you want to do?
My dream is architecture.
Oh, you want to be an architect?
Yeah, I want to architect. I want to be architect.
Okay. What kind of architecture do you want to design?
Like mini house?
Mini house?
Yeah.
Tell me about mini house. What kind of mini house?
Like a modern, but that is a small house, but it's it feels small house, but it is very big.
Mm-hmm.
And
you mean big inside?
Yeah, I mean that is that I'm talking about.
Okay.
And when you ask me what do you drink in the morning,
uh-huh,
I just say mixed with German, like a Wasser.
Ah, water.
Wasser.
Okay.
So I just mix it. So I think
it's in Malay, Bahasa Malay, Bahasa Malaysia, that I just speak. Water is R.
R.
But the way we spell it is A-I-R.
A-I-R.
So when you just read the word,
yeah,
you think it's air. You know, you go to maybe a convenience store and you look at a bottle of water and the label says air. You think, why are they selling this bottle of air? So it's actually I. We pronounce it I. And when you say drink water,
yeah,
okay, minimum is drink.
Minimum.
What do you say in German, drink water? How do you say
it? Drink Wasser.
Oh, so drink is about the same as English.
Yeah, but it's when start the word,
uh-huh,
is not the same, so it just start like tea, drink.
Uh-huh. So how do you say I drink water?
Ich trinke Wasser.
One more time.
Ich trinke Wasser.
In Malay, you say, saya minum Malay.
Are you from Malay?
No, I'm not Malaysian. I used to live in Malaysia for a long time. Just like you. You are you're from Faroe Islands, but you've been living in Germany for so long. Just like that. So I speak Bahasa Malaysia better than any other language.
Okay.
Yeah.
But your speed!
I've been speaking a little bit. I'm back. So we are crossing the border from Germany.
Mm-hmm.
You recognize the German flag there?
Yeah, I see.
But the next flag you see
is
the flag of what country?
Faroe.
No, it's not Faroe.
Denmark.
Denmark. Yeah. And we'll have to go all the way up and then take a ferry.
Mm-hmm.
sign. There's a red background and white arrows also. That's what you see there. In Sweden, for the book, you have blue background and white. Well, I think it's yellow. Blue background and yellow cross. And in Sweden, I read the book signs, the warning signs.
Okay.
You have blue background and yellow arrows.
Oh!
Very interesting.
Yeah, that's very interesting.
So that's how you know which country you are. Because in Europe, many countries look very similar.
Yeah,
by driving, you don't know which country you are.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, don't worry. I'm a safe driver.
Really?
I haven't got any experts.
Okay.
What does it mean?
Good. And okay. It means tasty.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I didn't say
people's
hand is. Yeah. That means just shape is very good.
Okay.
Yes. And hand is very important thing of person's body. Trip is very expensive because COVID.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Because people people are not traveling.
Yeah.
And those transport companies want to make, they want to make money. But they are not getting any customers. So I think they are lowering prices to attract more people to use them.
Okay.
Like me, I'm getting paid very little.
yeah, you paid very little.
because if I charge the normal price, people do not want to use the trucking services anymore. And me, rather than just stay at home, I'd rather take some job, drive around as long as I'm not making moves. Yeah, I'd rather just drive around.
Another thing
is the oil prices have gone down very much, almost half.
Just almost half?
Yeah, so for example, when you're driving a truck, there are many things that you have to pay for. But one of the larger ones is the fuel, like in this case, diesel. Yeah. So for example, if you drive 100 kilometers, let's just say, then you're paying maybe 500 euros. But nowadays, because the fuel cost has gone down by half, 100 kilometers, you are paying only 250. Yeah. So that way you can get to charge for less, but it's too big. Because, all these airplanes are not flying anymore.
Yeah.
People are not traveling.
Yeah.
So oil price has gone down. Great.
Oh, okay, I see.
That makes sense, right?
Yeah, it does make sense.
But soon when the COVID-19 situation is under control and people want to start traveling again, maybe all the prices will go up.
Yeah.
But not as high as before.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's right. Mm. Oh, it's saving.
What other content do you want to have on your YouTube channel in the future? Do you have any plans?
Yeah. I want to add content like how do I farming in like each weather, like if it rains. We don't need to farm. We need after rain. We need. I just do it. The farm is little because I don't need. I have not enough time. I forgot it when I do it. Farming like each weather. I forgot. Oh, it's too sunny. Woo!
Yeah, it's very bright.
Yeah. It's so clean.
It looks very real, right?
Yeah, it's really
wow, look at that McDonald's.
What?
Do you want to stop by?
No.
No, I didn't
hit.
Okay, just keep going.
Okay.
What? We can go to McDonald's and have some French fries.
This is a chocolate one.
And McDonald's all the time.
Yeah.
It's no problem.
Okay.
You tell me when you're hungry, we can go to McDonald's. There are McDonald's everywhere.
Zit is a game?
What?
Nothing. Never mind.
No, what did you say?
Nothing. Nothing.
Okay, you see the town name, Aalborg?
No, I didn't.
No, you know
what you mean. Aalborg. Aalborg.
It means we are near the port. very near to our ferry starting point.
Okay.
You know, one thing about Denmark is it's a place where Lego started.
Ah, yeah, I know.
And the Legoland
is
actually not very far from here. Yeah. We should visit it one day. As long as you avoid stepping on the Lego blocks, you'll have fun. Just be careful.
Okay. I think for parents, the best, the worst pain is step in the leg.
Yeah. You know, even a very good parent would have never said a bad word when they step on a Lego block.
Oh, what the?
They become a bad parent suddenly.
Yeah.
You're going on the tunnel?
Wow!
Yeah, it's like a roller coaster.
Yeah, I think.
And I'm overspeeding.
Yeah, you are.
Okay. Oops. Oh. Sorry, friends are welcome. I'm taking this right lane, get off the highway.
Okay.
If you're going to hot shells.
Hot shells? Oh.
Riding on the truck is fun, right?
Yeah. This is real.
It's like a real truck. And it's like the real sun. It's very bright. Almost like going to heaven.
Hallelujah.
Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
No.
I don't have it.
Okay. What kind of girls do you like? Do you like German girls? Do you like Faroe Island girls? Or do you like Asian girls from like China, Japan, Korea,
I don't know.
Vietnam?
I do not.
No? No?
Because I don't care.
Oh, you don't care?
Yeah.
You don't care about girls?
Yeah. Yes. I don't care. Someone being drive very long, very long.
In this game, no. Because in this game, everybody is behaving very well. It is me. I do something wrong. In the previous episode, I banged myself into become a guardrail on the highway. I missed the turning.
Okay.
And I was ramming onto the guardrail. And luckily my truck didn't turn over. But I damaged my vehicle. It was just me.
Yeah.
I was overspeeding and I didn't get anybody in trouble. Mm. And the police wasn't there.
Oh.
So I didn't have to pay any fine. And I didn't have to go to jail. Or hospital.
This is auto that we need to pay. It's auto. Auto that. The auto pay.
But if you, in this game, if you have an accident with somebody,
yeah,
you have to pay. I think I went into a wrong lane.
What?
Look at that. Is that a ferry? No, it's not a ferry. I don't know. Our ferry is not here. Oh, there, over there.
Yeah, there.
Far distance.
Yeah.
There's the ferry.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see.
Far distance.
Oh,
so,
I see.
So we can't get onto the ferry here, but we just have to press this button.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so this is the route you are taking. There are so many places you can go, but some 9 hours, 3 hours. But our journey is... No, not here, not this one. Just going to Iceland.
We're not going.
45 hours.
We're not going.
But we are going to Tors Haven. Which is 30 hours.
Towards heaven.
Yeah, so from here to here.
Okay.
Okay, 30 hours.
Does it take 30 hours in for real?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, it takes,
just...
I think it takes 30 seconds.
30 seconds?
you can imagine. For 30 hours, which is more than one day, right?
Yeah.
You must imagine we are going to eat together, play together. Sleep in the same room, you know, just imagine that, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, so let's just enjoy the ferry ride. Okay, so, ready? Ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Ready for our ship?
Yeah.
Okay, so here we go, embark.
Wow, pro moves. Two boys. Forget.
Okay, here we are. Only 2 more hours to go. Faroe Islands is a very small country. So driving from here to our destination,
okay,
it's not going to take very long.
Wow, my home!
Yeah, your home. I missed your home.
Oh,
you
paid very much. You paid very much.
Don't worry, I'm making money. Your company's paying.
Ah, okay. yeah. They paid.
Your company's paying.
I just always forgot it. Oh.
We have to look around. Going on to the road.
Yeah, I know.
Look at the people sitting.
What?
Why? What are they doing?
What the?
Why? It's so late in the night.
What, in German? From 0 Uhr and 5 Uhr is start morning. Yeah, so 0 a.m. to 5 a.m. is, that means it's the morning.
I see. So when you meet each other during the time, you say, Guten Morgen?
Yeah, Guten Morgen. Sometimes they say Guten Morgen.
Ah, Guten Morgen. What's the difference? What is Guten Morgen?
I don't know.
No, you don't know the difference?
Just in the middle of the Morgen the word, they say Morgen.
I don't understand.
It's same spell, but sometimes they say something that different sound.
Thank you. higher, right? Higher from the ferry, right? The ferry wasn't very comfortable.
Yeah, it's not.
Luckily, we sailed only for only half a minute.
No, yeah, it's hard.
Yeah, I mean, on the game, it was 30 hours, but in real life, it was only half a minute.
Yeah.
Wow, look at the scenery.
Whoa! I really like the scenery.
And it's 2 in the morning, but you still have the sun.
Yeah.
The sun is up there. We are very much up in the north.
Okay.
In the summertime, when you are in the northern countries, the sun shines longer.
Okay.
Wow, beautiful. It's like real. I mean, I haven't been to Faroe Islands, but this is very beautiful, isn't it?
When I was a child, I don't like to hike, but now I just disappoint that when I was a child, why I didn't do hiking. Yeah, I just disappoint myself.
Maybe because when you are little, your parents forced you to do hiking. But when you are older, you can think for yourself, and you can make the decision to do the hiking on your own.
Okay.
Yeah. I think that's the problem. When you're young, people tell you to do things that you don't really want to do, or you never thought about.
Yeah.
But when you're older,
you
think for yourself, and then you begin to find out what are the things you want to do.
What water is?
You like the water?
I mean, the water is more good. The water is very
very good.
Yeah.
Very realistic, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's why I like this mode. The mode is called Project Next Gen, or in short, they say Project NG. You can find it on Facebook.
Did you download by?
I actually paid the.
Pay?
The developer, I paid him to get the latest version.
Okay.
This is very good. It's like...
Or in hotel.
You know, Faroe Islands is so beautiful.
Yeah, that's right.
One day, I'm going to take my wife here.
Okay.
This is so good. And I'm sure my wife will like it.
Okay, I hope.
Yeah. You know, because my wife loves to go to Scotland. And Scotland is very similar to Faroe Islands in terms of terrain. But I think Faroe Islands.
Wait.
What? Where? Here?
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Stop here.
Why?
Because I can walk.
You want to walk? You want to get off here?
I want to get off.
Right here?
Yeah, right here.
Okay. Oh, you're way off. Oh, sorry. Oh. I didn't. So. Bye-bye.
Oh, boy.
Bye-bye.
More.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
You're the best guy. It's so weird. He suddenly said bye-bye to me. So everybody, there was Sky, my old friend, who is not very old, young. Like I said, I've known him for 10 years, and he has his own YouTube channel you can check out. His YouTube channel. The link is provided down below. Here we are, ferrying 2 tractors from Hamburg in Germany. Indeed, a country wish to visit. project Next Gen by Damian that I've just installed on this game. And I would also like to hear from you about having a guest writer with me, like Sky that we've just had today. Do you think it's fun to have somebody write me? Or do you rather prefer me driving alone and trying to be a little bit tired? Klaksvík. But that's the closest I could get. For those of you who know to read Faroe Islandish language, how quick do you can tell me how to pronounce names in Faroe Islands? The names of cities and towns in Faroe Islands. Wow, beautiful scenery. Okay, so we've driven 671 kilometers and we made 17,000 euros. We made it to level 4. And I'm gonna level up this. Okay. On the map, we have discovered 1.07% of the map so far. So from Hamburg, we came up this way, took the ferry, and we are in Faroe Islands right now. Next time, I hope to be able to find a job from here to somewhere in Iceland, because that would be the most northwest part of the promised map. Yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for joining me in this trip from Hamburg to Klaksvík. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!